Okay, this is the great standard Makin Whoopie, and we're going to do a little stride piano lesson here. Now, I like these tenths. Not everybody can play them. You have to have a big hand. But you can strum the lower note, the F to the A, and you get this tenth for the F chord. That's your first chord in F6th. Up here, C, D, F, A. Okay? You can also leave this note out altogether, just play the root. Okay, then we have a 2-5 going into the G minor. The other way to do it would be an F sharp diminished. That also takes you to that G minor, but let's do it the 2-5 way. I like that better. It's more modern. G minor. C7th, now you get the 2-5-1 into the B-flat. Obviously, there's a lot of ways you can do this. I'm just showing you one. Then you got the B-flat minor, E-flat 7th, A minor 7th, A minor 7th to D7th, G minor, C. These are real big chords. So, almost everybody has to strum them. C 7th, B flat 7th, A minor, 2-5 to G. So let's do the first 8 bars very slowly. Here it is with a melody. Then the bridge. Very simply, you got this A half diminished without the fifth. The fifth, the flat fifths in the melody. Okay, going to the G minor. Now you have the G minor half diminished. Again, the flat five is in the melody. To the F, F major seventh. Same thing. Okay, see the links below to contact me for online lessons or to get jazz piano arrangements on sheet music. Thanks, have a great day.